Well, I mean, our relationship status is definitely something that people are asking about. But as of now...
Finally, amidst breakup rumors, Janella Salvador greets the father of their child, Jude, Markus Paterson, on his birthday. Sa kanyang Instagram story, nagpost si Janella ng photo ni Markus kasama ang kanilang anak na si Jude with a text, "Always rooting for your success, well-being, and happiness. Happy birthday, Markus." Kaagad naman itong nirepost ni Markus sa kanyang Instagram story. Sa kabila nito, hindi pa rin mawala-wala ang issue ng hiwalayan sa dalawa, lalo na nang maging no-show si Janella sa birthday celebration ni Markus. A CinemaNews exclusive! CinemaNews spoke with Markus as he straightens out the issues. When asked about the status of his relationship with Janella now, Markus had this to say.
Well, I mean, our relationship status is definitely something that people are asking about. But as of now, I'm gonna let her do the talking on this, that situation. But we're both very good. We have a very good relationship with each other. So let's just leave it at that for now.
He also shared that he is excited and looking forward to many things now.
Lahat talaga nagbago as in the way I think, the way I prioritize day-to-day life. As, I mean, considering the fact that I'm this age, I'm not even 25 yet, you know, and I have a kid that's almost 2 years old. So lahat ng mga priorities ko na when it comes to like decision making, if I should go out, if like my vices and stuff, everything. Kasi ang laging isip mo si Jude.
Ang puso ko ngayon, masasabi ko lang na masaya, sobrang saya ng puso. Magaan na in a lot of ways. I've come to terms with a lot this year so far. And I just can't wait to grow more and learn more about everything in life, in my craft, my relationships, fatherhood. I'm so young and I can't wait to just become the best version of me. So there's that, yeah.
We asked Markus what would be his message for a grown-up Jude in the future.
Hey Jude, if you're watching this, I hope you're happy. I hope you're doing whatever puts a smile on your face, and I hope we have a good relationship until... Yeah, I love you, son. I can't wait to see you grow, and can't wait to play football with you one day.
As for his message for Janella, this is what Markus had to say.
To you, Janella, all I can say is that I couldn't be prouder of the woman you have become, the mother you have become, and the mother you continue to be and to grow into. It's just such a beautiful thing to watch, and I'm so blessed to be a part of your life. But yeah, just keep doing you, and I'm so happy that you're getting back into work, and I'm so proud of you for your latest project. So yeah, you know. And I need help, because
it's okay to not be okay with yourself. A lot of people also became curious when Markus released his single, Help. Did the song's message have something to do with his personal life?
Help is just a single. It's going to be part of my album, which I'm releasing probably first quarter next year. But yeah, I wrote Help quite a while ago, and it's just been put into motion because Tarshir introduced me to this really good producer, Galing Siyang States in India. He graduated from the Berklee College of Music. So when we got to talking, and I sent him the song, the lyrics, and he came up with the music, and it was a beautiful harmony of art. And so yeah, it's been out now, I think, since my birthday. So it's been doing really well, and I'm happy that people like my songs. The song, it's in the lyrics. If you've heard it, it's just basically a song about acknowledging your faults in life, like, you know, your vices. Drinking is literally the premise of the song. So, I mean, yeah, it's nothing to do with love life.